Hey guys, this is Joe over at Synergy 17, and I just got a quick tip for you who have universal lasers with a rotary attachment. I've read some groups and some forums that people have a problem with some of the Yetis or some of the tumblers that slip, or they're just not tight, or they're heavy on the handle and they rotate. That's kind of caused because this clip here that's usually pushed down to hold pushes against the metal here, and sometimes it just slips. So even though you push this, you put the mug in there and you push it tight, you push it super tight and you clamp it down, it still slides back a little bit. And that's because this really sometimes just doesn't hold it. Look, I'm actually sliding it around while it's down, and it just doesn't put enough pressure down to hold it. I can't get underneath it unless I take it apart, so maybe there's a piece of metal I need to bend or whatever. But I've seen some people put braces here to help out. But here's some quick tip I found is we actually sell this silicone, thin silicone pad. We use it for a heat conductive pad for rhinestones, but it is thin enough to actually slide underneath here. So this thing could actually slide over it. And what you could do is if you can slide something under that, because it's kind of grippy, this kind of grips, it'll actually push down and hold it in place. So I'll kind of show you what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna set the phone down and then see if you guys can see this. So what I did was I have this piece of silicone underneath here and this grips on it. So now this is tight here and this isn't going to push. It's not going to put, this thing won't move at all. So if you can find something that's grippy, really thin, that can fit underneath here, you can just slide this over it, clamp it down. And this is basically pushing down on the silicone, which is going to push down on the metal, and it's kind of grippy, so it's not going to move at all. So anyways, that's a quick way of keeping your Yetis and tumblers tight so they don't fall out.